In the Buddhist tradition, there is a practice called mettā, which means loving kindness. This meditation practice is meant to open the heart of the practitioner to all beings, even the beings that make our life not so easy. So, let's practice, yeah? So start by sitting up tall, and if you are seated on a chair or a couch, perhaps consider moving away from the back of the chair so that you can feel that you are supported by the muscles of your hips and your spine. And create length in your spine. Draw the top of your head towards the ceiling or the sky above you. And then tune into your breath, attending to the sensation of body movement as you breathe in, and to the sensation of body movement as you breathe out. Perhaps smoothing and lengthening the in-breath, and then matching its length on the out-breath. And now bring your awareness to the center of your chest, to the area of the energetic heart called the Anahata Chakra. And just drop in. Tune in to the sensory impressions in this space right now. And now bring into your mind's eye the image of a being that you love unconditionally. A child, a spouse, a parent, a beloved pet. Someone for whom the love just naturally floods from your heart. And send that love to that being. You might imagine a light coming from your heart and connecting you to the heart of this being. And with each out-breath, that love just brightens the light. And now bring that light back around to yourself. See your whole body surrounded by it. Can you see yourself with the same amount of fondness as you saw the being that you love unconditionally? Now, draw into your mind's eye an acquaintance, someone that you may pass daily and greet, but who does not seem to really impact your day or your life in a positive or a negative way. someone that you perhaps know very little about, visualize that person in your mind's eye, and from your heart center, send them the light of loving kindness. If you become distracted by a story, just gently guide your attention back to your breath. And with each out-breath, feel the light expand as it moves from you into this so-called neutral person. Now, in your mind's eye, draw the image of another being that you love beyond words. Maybe the being that you began your practice with, or maybe another. I'm going to charge up the feelings of loving kindness by holding that image in your mind and breathing as if you were breathing for them. And now bring into your mind's eye a being who challenges you, who makes your life perhaps less than easy. A being you may have difficulty feeling fondness for. And reach deep into your heart and send them the love from that space. Fill them with the light from your heart center. Understand that at this time they are doing the best they can with what they know, and that they may need loving kindness more than you will ever know. Finally, bring an image of the world and all of her inhabitants into your mind. The people of all colors and creeds and cultures. The animals, wild and domesticated. The birds, the fish, the trees and the plants. Picture the earth surrounded by the light that lives in your heart. The light that grows and brightens with each breath. Silently affirm, let there be peace. Let there be peace. Let there be peace, and let it start with me.